Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Lightning lines up on pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Oscar Piastri, Russell, Drugovic, Senna, Ocon, Doohan, Verstappen, Liam Lawson, Leclerc, Gasly, Perez, Stroll, Deruvala, Joe, Magnussen, Albon, Teo Pourchaire, Tsunoda, De Vries, and Logan Sargeant. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine, be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Top job, mate, top job, yes! I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but man, you pulled through. Thank you, well done.
And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Lightning increases their championship lead. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to